A West Hartford man will now spend 3 years in prison for a crash that killed a Connecticut grandmother in October of last year. Prosecutors say 27-year-old Bennett Dunbar was speeding when he crossed a center line, crashed into 66-year-old Janet Pulver of Avon. A judge says the collision was so violent, it broke nearly every bone in her body.